Dad, Steve's on the night shift, so you need to be quiet.
Don't worry, Mum, we won't make a sound.
Good, because you know what he's like if you wake him up.
Dean, let's go to my room.
Okay. Sorry, bit of phlegm.
Come on.
Is that your dad's room?
Yes, get in.
Yeah, sorry.
Thank God for that. Oh, God.
Did you just...
slam the door?
Do you think you woke him?
I'll check. You woke me up. Dad, I'm sorry. Right, I'm off to bed.
Night, Steve.